One of the popular ways for animation while you're working with 2D animation is frame by frame animation. And to do that, you can see that I'm here in Blender 2D animation mode. And in order to work frame by frame, I can simply draw around. So I'm just going to draw a line right here. And then I can use the arrow key, that is, I'm using the right arrow key to go to the next frame, and you can see the number here. You can just draw on top over here, as you can see. You can go around similarly and then draw on top again, just like this. Go around on to the next frame right here, draw around right here, and so forth. So you can just go around and then draw it out right here. So draw around right here, just like this. Draw around over here, just like this. Draw around over here as well, and then just like that. Keep on drawing out. So once you keep on drawing out, what happens is that you got a sort of a movement illusion right here, and you got your animation. So I'm just going to go around right here and then draw out just like this, and then draw out over here. If you want to skip a few frames, you can do that over here as well, so that it seems as if it's like pausing it for a second right there. So you can go around, and then as you need, you can go around right here. So if I were to go around and press spacebar, you can see that it seems as if it's moving along, as you can see. But these are just different drawings that that are there in each of the frames right here. And that is how you can work around with 2D animation inside of Blender for frame by frame animation. This is just an example. So hope you guys learned something as always. And as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.